taken up this seat.
I want the factual position tonight is, and tell me whether I'm right or wrong. Because as far as I know, Orissa government issued notice to these private companies for recoveries. Matter came out in the media. The Economic Times reported it. Within 3 days of that, is it true or not that the central government issued a notice which amounts to protecting the private companies from paying up the recoveries? And I'm simply asking repeatedly tonight, how come a central minister like Shrikant Jena has one position, but your own government has another position? That's all I'm asking tonight.
No, the issue, listen to me, Arnab, carefully. I am coming to that that point. The question is the excess production and illegal production. The illegal production issue, they want to cover up the illegal production of the mine minerals in the state of Orissa. The illegal operation, illegality is to be covered up by showing the excess production, and that those are all illegal productions. So therefore, it has to be
Pinaki Mishra.
Even if the Central Ministry of Mining has...
Pinaki Mishra disagrees, he raised his hand.
Mining Ministry has given such...
Pinaki Mishra is responding.
Perhaps they have said about the excess production.
Sir, there has to be a central...
But the illegal production, if you go to the... If you go to the Jodha and anywhere in the state where the iron ore operation is taking it is purely 50% is legal
production. Shrikant Jena, the minister, is saying is right, then am I to believe that your central government is using technicalities to save the same private companies who you are up in arms against? Pinaki Mishra is responding to you. Pinaki Mishra, your response to Shrikant Jena, please.
Arnab, unfortunately, you know, Mr. Jena is too driven by politics. Now that, you know, what's happening in Odisha, basically there's serious infighting in the state Congress there. The state Congress, PCC president, as you know, is one of the biggest mining barons.
He
and his entire family. They are the biggest mining barons. No, no.
Is it not happening in BJD?
Certainly, Mr. Naveen Patnaik, nobody in Mr. Naveen Patnaik's family is a miner. I hope you know that. Nobody is a raising contractor or a miner in his family or in his cabinet. I think you know that. Anyway, be that as it may.
But
the problem is that today Mr. Jena has to obtain...
Is there any mining lease with Mr. Naveen Patnaik's family?
I want to ask you this. A direct question to you. I challenge you now tonight on national television, Mr. Jena.
Yeah. What is that?
What's your challenge?
Is there anybody in Mr. Naveen Patnaik's family, in Biju Patnaik's family, Naveen Patnaik's family, any family to do with Mr. Biju Patnaik, anybody, any cousin, any, you know, nephew, anybody, any sister, anybody who has a mining lease in Orissa or anywhere in this country?
Not required. It's not necessary. I'm not saying that Naveen Patnaik is a mining owner. Arnab, let me tell you. Therefore, don't interrupt me. He's making a point tonight.
Shrikant Jena, 1 minute. Shrikant Jena, Pinaki Mishra is saying something tonight. Yes, Pinaki Mishra. Why is that question relevant at all? Why should I not believe Pinaki Mishra that you are trying to digress? Why should I not believe Pinaki Mishra? You're trying to digress from the charge by making it personal. But anyway, you have your right to
exactly.
I'm telling you the genesis of the problem. The genesis of the problem is there is today the PCC president is on his way out. There is a new PCC president to be selected. Mr. Jena is in the race. So Mr. Jena feels if he can ratchet up, you know, this controversy high enough, the central, you know, high command might feel a little more benefit towards him than it has felt so far, and perhaps make him PCC president. So therefore, he is deciding to ratchet up this entire thing now. Be that as it may, there are laws involved in this. Mr. Jena, this is not politics. There are laws involved. There is an MMDR Act. And let me tell you, the action of the state government is not going to hold up in a court of law, because it is manifestly against the MMDR Act as well as against the central government notifications and guidelines.
Mr. Pinaki Mishra.
I am a lawyer.
Mr. Mishra.
I don't hold. I am not the Advocate General of the state, Arnab.
Mr. Mishra. Yes. Mr. Mishra, at the end of the day, You know, the fact is, a very simple question to you, sir. If nobody has done anything wrong, then why are you issuing notices of recoveries of 67,000 crores? One. And now you are
saying I'm not doing it now. I was supposed to do it three years back.
No, obvious. Today,
the state government has adopted Arnab a policy of zero tolerance under Naveen Patnaik for the last 3 to 4 years. There is now zero tolerance.
Doesn't matter. That's not the question.
You know what the IBM says, Arnab? Do you realize? Hear me out. Do you know what the IBM norms are? The IBM norms are that 20% excess mining is to be regarded as to be totally condoned without one naya paisa to be paid. Please understand the law and the scheme of the MMDR Act.
Question
20% excess mining is permitted.
So excess mining is the norm. So
therefore,
you are saying on national television tonight, excess mining is the norm.
Yes.
Excess mining is
the
norm.
The IBM norms. As a lawyer, I know this.
And after that,
as a lawyer, I am aware of this. I am telling you. Naveen Patnaik's government has a zero tolerance policy. Therefore, by way of abundant caution, what they have done is they have gone for recovery. Now, there will be, what is this recovery? This recovery basically is a show cause notice.
Shrikant Jena.
Parties will be heard. Parties will then come.
Shrikant Jena.
Parties will come before the adjudicating authority.
I think,
Shrikant Jena.
Let us see how much the state
government
Jena.
You said tonight. You said in your press conference today that Naveen Patnaik is a cruel man. With a very sophisticated exterior. These were your words. You said he's a cruel man with a very sophisticated exterior who operates with the help of some friends in Delhi. I want three questions from you. Why do you think he's cruel? What does this sophisticated exterior have to do with it? And three, are the friends who you are saying he has in New Delhi, are some of those friends in your own government?
Arnab, let me first respond to my dear friend Pinaki Misra. You know, he is totally confused in the sense that he is on one hand protecting the interests of the mining owners, those who have really indulged in this kind of illegality. And two, he is also saying that the state government, whatever has been done, is not maintainable in the court of law. But the point is that this admission of the guilt by the chief minister and the state government, that if there is no guilt, then what is the necessity of imposing this fine then? And I say, if anybody goes to Orissa,
not a fine.
And you can see how much illegal mining is taking place.
I have only two questions. Therefore, I say,
Naveen Patnaik, you know, Naveen Patnaik, I have not said that Naveen Patnaik has, Naveen Patnaik must be having friends like Pinaki and many others. And Naveen Patnaik is not is also equally a good friend of mine also. I brought him to politics in the 90s. So Naveen Patnaik has friends and I have also friends in BJD too. It's not, the friendship is not the issue. The issue is the poor Odisha is being exploited.
Shrikant Jena, I'm completely with you on that. But I must say this.
Crores of rupees,
Shrikant Jena.
And now the chief minister
Shrikant
says,
Jena, I'm completely with you, Mr. Jena. But there's only one thing I want to say. Why didn't you say this before? And why? What position is your central government taking? Why is the central government of which you are a minister quiet today while you have a press conference? Why is it that in the situation is such now that the minister's position is different from his own government?
Only one month back, we had a massive rally at Bhubaneswar,
sir,
demanding the resignation of the chief minister on the mining issue. Only 1 month back, the entire Congress workers, about a lakh of people, they gathered at Bhubaneswar, demanding the resignation of the chief minister.
I'm going to follow this story. I have 30 seconds, last question, counter question.
He is a part of this conspiracy of looting the state.
1 minute. Yeah, enough. Please don't have this rhetoric now. Let's stick to the law. The Orissa government, the Orissa cabinet, Arnab, passed a resolution, unanimous resolution sent to the central government that supernormal or these windfall profits stemming from mining activity must come to the government. Please ask Mr. Jena what did the central government
when
do?
Did you
the
send
central
it?
Government
listen,
shot
listen,
it down peremptorily.
When did you send
this
it?
Has been sent
let
twice.
Us, let us,
the
let
chief
us
minister
know
has written
when
letter after letter.
Okay. Gentlemen,
the point is simple.
You people do not.
What was stopping you?
Gentlemen,
no, no.
Gentlemen, I call a truce today. I call
we can't impose a, we cannot
I'm calling
impose
a truce for want of time.
Please listen.
I'm calling a truce for want of time. And Pinaki Mishra, Pinaki Mishra, I request you.
I'll put a simple question to Mr. Pinaki
Mishra. I'm short of time. I give you 10 seconds and then I'm wrapping up.
I'll put a simple question.
Last question. Yes.
I just want to put a simple question. There is a law. The cess could have been imposed on the mining operations. When this windfall profit was taking place, I have been writing to the Chief Minister, what was the why you are not putting this cess bill? Like the West Bengal government had put this cess bill.
Okay,
why
gentlemen.
You have not adopted
gentlemen.
The Orissa Assembly imposing the cess, which you would have
gentlemen.
More than 10,000
Let's call a truce for tonight.
What was the necessity of not passing a bill in the parliament itself?
It would.
Why it will be illegal?
It would be illegal. Surely illegal you know it. It's under the MMDR Act. It cannot be done.
Then how can it be illegal?
Shrikant Jena and Pinaki Mishra on this debate tonight. I'm calling a truce for tonight, and I request Pinaki Mishra for you to ask, Chief Minister to come on a debate on this subject if he wishes with Shrikant Jena. Maybe you can pass that message. We'd love to have him on News at Night.
Chief Minister will never come. I have been asking the Chief Minister to come to open debate.
I am putting this question tonight. Naveen Patnaik has come on debates. Naveen Patnaik, if you are watching tonight. Naveen Patnaik, if you are watching tonight, please come on a debate with the minister who has had a press conference to question what you have been doing. Gentlemen, thank you very much. Thank you very much for joining me on that fiery debate number one on News at Night.
Thank you, Arnab. Thank you very much. And I hope Naveen Patnaik will realize the mistake he has committed, and therefore he must go and he must quit.
Let's see if he comes on the debate first. Thank you.